Hey guys, they're recording the gas tanks at the local Sunoco, and that's what they look like. I thought that was pretty cool. See them out of the ground. Yeah, I noticed yesterday they were just some in the gas area, but that's the gas tanks that were in the ground. If anybody ever wondered what they look like, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out.